This was the bunker garden where Hitler's body had been burned. Rochus Misch was one of the prisoners brought back to Berlin. His testimony today is the same as he told his interrogators then.
It was Hitler who died down there in the bunker. There was no one else. And it was here, at the exit from the bunker. The exit was here, and there was a bomb crater beside it. The bodies of Hitler and Eva Braun were placed here. They were wrapped in blankets, and petrol was poured over them.